Namaste everyone. I am Atakan from Turkey. I am a member of 300 hours yoga teacher training program in Vinyasa Yoga Ashram. We are almost ending our training here, and firstly I would like to say some special thanks for our yoga Vinyasa Ashram family here. They helped us a lot during our all staying days in here. From first day to last day, they just provide all of our necessities, our requirements, and we just felt like in a home, and our journey was getting easier for us. Thanks to their helps, we constructed really powerful connection with courses, and we have the home vibe here because every day, each single meal time, they served us eco-friendly plant-based food, sattvic food. It keeps us fresh and concentrated mostly on the courses. And thanks to our experienced masters, teachers here, their joyful, enthusiastic approach on courses gave us a space to understanding on this pranayama, philosophy, asana, and anatomy courses. Just even a month, they put us in a way like as a fresh students, we just focus on our courses and have a lovely process here. We had some excursions to learn about culture in Rishikesh. Also, we are located here in a lovely forest. We have the nature vibes here. Sometimes we had some silent days. Sometimes we had to do beach to do yoga. We never felt like we were in a class or some kind of courses teaching. We also learn about more for Indian cultures, food, people, and thanks to them, it's getting much easier for all of us. I am really grateful to be a part of all of this and would like to come back soon. With special thanks for all of the Vinyasa Yoga Ashram.